Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 57. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 57. We have m to the third plus 2m squared plus m equals which one of the given four options? So what we want to do is have some parentheses, something in front, something inside. So I have m cubed, m squared, m. Each one is something times m. So I can put an m in front of the parentheses. And now m times something is m to the third. That would be m squared. And then m times something is 2m squared. Well, I'll need the 2, and it's positive, and an m to the first. So m times 2m is 2m squared. And then finally, m times something is m, well, times 1. Notice the sign, it's positive. So I have m in front of the parentheses, m squared plus 2m plus 1 inside the parentheses. And if I look at my four options, b is close, but nothing's really a perfect match. So what's wrong? Well, what's wrong is the stuff inside the parentheses can be broken down a little further. So I do have an m in front of the parentheses. And here's where we can break it down a little bit more, that m squared plus 2m plus 1. I can go mm. Now the 1 at the end, it's going to wind up being plus 1 for both. And if you FOIL it and combine your like terms, it does multiply back to what's given here. M times m is m squared. Then you're going to have m times 1 is m, 1 times m is another m, m and m again is 2m, and then 1 times 1 is 1. It works out great. But again, it doesn't match. But if I notice the m plus 1 in parentheses to the second power, that's the same as what I have. So let me just keep the m in front. And instead of writing m times 1 times itself again, I can just do m times m plus 1 second power on the m plus 1 in parentheses. Now it matches perfect for option C. So with a little bit of extra work, we can see our answer matches exactly with option C in this problem.